Could Russia capture Bakhmut without Wagner? With Wagner Group's Prigozhin claiming he's willing to pull his mercenaries out of Bakhmut, could the Russian military capture Bakhmut without him? Recently, Prigozhin publicly warned that Russian forces' flanks in Bakhmut were vulnerable. This has been part of an ongoing pattern of what some are calling Prigozhin preemptively explaining away what could be major defeats during the Ukrainian offensive. However, it seems like the Russian military command believed him because they rushed forces to reinforce those flanks. Wagner has been responsible for the largest gains in Bakhmut, though this is largely by throwing away the lives of Russian prisoners. With prisoners running low and Wagner being starved for ammunition, it might soon fall to the Russian army to take Bakhmut on its own. However, this would require shifting troops out of the defensive positions they've been placed in to make sure other units could fight back against a Ukrainian offensive. And with Wagner pulling up stakes and going back to torturing civilians, it would give Ukraine the perfect time to strike.